myself. Take me right back to the start. Hello guys, welcome to the new video. Today is story time, and I wanted to tell you about another thing I had in my life. So, before you start this video, I want you to gang rape the fuck out of that subscribe button and angrily rape that bell icon without its consent like your 30-year-old priest fucking his own child during his psychosis. Also, according to YouTube, 100% of you viewers eat shit. Gotcha! You fucking imbeciles. So, okay. As you may know, I actually watched a lot of anime kawaii cute hentai with big milkers and boobies and cunnilingus and gaping prolapses and other stuff. So one day I decided, hey, why not ascend my hobby and make my days of furious masturbation just a little bit more real and engaging? So I ordered a fleshlight from eBay. Pretty cheap, by the way, it was in beautiful condition, just like new. So I loved it and stick with it for a while, jacked off my little dingus and anime traps and other stuff, and then one day, my mom walked into my room, the exact day I forgot to lock it, seeing me playing with artificial vagina. That moment, I shit myself. Twice. I was furious, I threw the flashlight out of the window, jumped under the blanket. But it was too late. My mom told me that she will stop giving me pocket money immediately, hide my PlayStation cable, cut my penis off, and kill my cat because she thinks I could come on my cat and do anything weird with my cat. Also, she's pretty religious. I just couldn't take the shame and hell I'll be going through because of that. So, I murdered my entire family. Starting with my mom, I pulled out kunai from my shelf, and like a real Hokage, I didn't actually watch Naruto by the way, slit her throat, and then, coming downstairs, I took my sister's giant horse cock, 40-inch dildo, and stung my cat with it, and using it as a decoy, threw my cat into the fireplace, and when my stepfather and sister came to the living room, I threw a Molotov cocktail that I conveniently made the day before the election day, which was that day, into them. The bottle didn't break and the fire actually went out halfway through, so I just headshot them with a horse cock and off them later, piercing their hearts with kunai. And now I'm kinda struggling how to take care of their buddies. They're too heavy and it takes such a long time to dig out a hole for them in the backyard. Also, cutting their heads off to better fit the hole was a shit idea. Blood's everywhere. And I already have their phones ringing and busting with messages. Oops. So that was it. Well, I think I won't be making any videos soon. I'll be gone for a while. So, thank you for watching this video. Be sure to leave a like and comment below. And if I see any haters in the comments section, I will telepathically fucking explode their brains off. I swear. See you later, guys. Peace.